Students from several area districts headed back to school this morning. Some Olathe children walked into what looked like a brand new school, but it's actually more than 50 years old. KMBC 9's Jana, Corrie tells us where the school makeover money came from, and she shares some fun first day moments.
It's very sad to be dropping them off at school the first day. It means they're a year older. Kindergarten's the worst, and then every year it gets a little better.
Not an easy day for a lot of parents dropping their kids off. Here at Central Elementary in Olathe, moms and dads snapped first day photos. Check out this one I took of fourth grader Sarah Wickerin, who brought an apple for her teacher.
I think she's gonna like it.
And look at these guys with superhero backpacks and these beautiful first day outfits.
Good morning, morning.
Sad for summer and happy that I get to see my friends at school.
I was excited to come back to school.
These kids had extra reason to be excited today. They are returning to what looks like a brand new school. Central Elementary, built in the 50s, got a major makeover.
When students walked through these doors today, they were greeted with a much different looking school, brand new offices for the principal and the staff, a grand front entrance, and look down this hallway here, 8 brand new classrooms for kindergarten and first grade.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
This head-to-toe school makeover funded through the 2007 bond election.
This has been an incredible opportunity for Central. We have had an old school, and we've had a number of issues with space for this past several years.
And adding new space and all the renovations made this back-to-school day even more memorable for these students. Jana, Corrie, KMBC 9 News.
Olathe has about 27,300 students. They added 400 new students this year, and that's actually the size of an entire elementary school. And we have the slideshow Jana shot at KMBC.com. The link is on the right side of the page. We want to see your first day photos, too. Now, take a look at this sixth grader all ready for class. Reagan goes to Martin City Elementary. Head to our U Local section to send us your back-to-school pictures. It's all at KMBC.com.